Fighters today make a lot of money. If Roger Mayweather fought right now, how much money would you make if you were an active fighter?
I hope so. I hope make me a bunch of motherfucking money. I don't want to get too old.
No, of course not. So last thing, a lot of people love you and support you. Yeah. What's your message to your fans, to Roger Mayweather fans?
I hope they deal with me and realize that fighting, you gotta take a chance. That's part of boxing. If you ain't gonna take chance, you might as well get out of there.
Floyd Mayweather, your nephew, is the best fighter of our era. Who do you think is number two of our era under him? Who's the second best fighter of our era?
Next best fighter. I said Pacquiao, but I don't think it's Pacquiao, though.
Who do you think? Is it Juan Marquez? Is it Canelo? Is it Triple G? Is it Lomachenko, Chocolatito? Cotto?
Probably Cotto.
You think Cotto? You put him before Pacquiao? Why?
That's right.
I think Cotto is probably one of the best. Yeah, I think he's one of the best.
Do you want to see a rematch of him and Floyd?
Yeah.
What would happen in that fight?
The same thing that happened the first time.
Easy win.
He can't fuck with Floyd, period.
Why? Too smart? All right, there you have it. Roger Mayweather, the Black Mamba. Thinking man's game. For ESNEWS.com, I'm Melissa Crack reporting. So, there you have it. Another great video for ESNEWS. For ESNEWS.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.